today we're going to talk about exercise in space. We have three different exercise devices here, and I'm going to talk about one of them. Of course, in zero gravity, we can't lift weights, so we have what's called a resistive exercise device. But it's got a really important feature. In order to protect the experiments that are going on board that might be sensitive to vibrations from us lifting this resistance, it's got a vibration isolation system that's actually very cool. As you move on the machine, it isolates any vibrations that we would have away from the structure and protects the science that's going on. And so we have to work out about 2 hours every day in order to maintain our bone and muscle mass. And this is my favorite, the ARED, the resistive exercise device.
Squat. Sumo squat. Heel raises. Deadlift. RDL. Bench. Military press. Tricep extensions. Sit-ups. Curls. Forearm extensions. But you know what the best part about doing exercise in space is? The view.
Subscribe for more space. Space.